sports. It's in the game.
NASCAR Thunder 2003.
Yeah, boy. Sorry, I'm getting a bit of an echo there with the speaker. Bit of a nightmare, that. But anyway, it's in the game. Just drop that a little bit, see if we can... Hope you can hear me okay. Never sure with this, but... NASCAR Thunder. Days of Thunder. Got any sound there? Yeah, we have. Okay. So let's take a look. Look at that. Isn't that great? Quick race then. Turn out and choose a driver. Love these cars. I'm not really too fussy. That's alright and all, innit? Oh, spoiled for choice. I don't know what to do. Where's the one that Tom Cruise drove in that film? Days of Thunder. Bloody hell. Bodak. M&M's. Hey, let's have a blast at M&M's. I like M&M's. Yeah, I'm doing a band dance at the moment. Can't help myself. You can't see me, so I don't care. Okay. Loading. That's in the game as well. It's all in the game. With EA Sports, isn't it? Oh, very nice. Look at this. Right. Brilliant.
Welcome to today's NASCAR Winston Cup Series event.
Okay, your voice sounds a bit dodgy to me. Let's just get on with it, shall we? And again, GameCube games. Get yourself a GameCube. And you won't have any trouble with sound or emulation or anything. It's alright. It's playable. It's well playable. I mean, look at them graphics. They've got the safety car at the front there. Don't even know where the gas is. Just take a wild guess. Oh, that's the button. So that's the brake. Right, okay. I don't think we'll be needing a handbrake here. Can I change views? Yeah, change views. Going to the first corner. Bloody hell. Let's try that. Right, okay. So we're rolling, boys. Not very fast. About 156 miles an hour. Coming out in the first corner. Seems a bit slow. Ah, you got to gain speed, obviously. Yeah, I'm gaining speed. We might end up last here, I forewarn you. Because I'm not... I haven't got a clue with this. But you got to be in it to win it. Bugger. Oh, hey, up. He sneaked through, didn't he? Sneaky bugger. Question is, can we gain speed? Can we do a bit of, what's that term they use? Slipstreaming. It's all coming back to me now. Getting this slipstream. But, am I supposed to change gear? Anyway, we'll do our best. That's all you can do. We're getting along at a fair old rate, I think. Just got off to a slow start, that's all. Try and get back up to the top here, obviously, on the exit. And hug the wall. Imagine hugging a wall. You get taken away, wouldn't you? Don't try this at home, guys. Breakneck speeds. You never played Daytona. Give it a shot. Well, it's been a bit of a mishap. Look at that. Here we go. See you later, alligator. Oh, God. Look at that. Great bit of overtaking, takes it into 8th place. And I'm going for it, guys. I'm going for it. I don't know how to look behind me. I don't want to either. Hey, up, caution replay. Ah, bugger. Of course, it was an accident. I'm not allowed to overtake. Why does it always have to go pear-shaped? Look at that. Idiot. You idiot. So I've been sanctioned. Pit under caution. No. The hell. But I'm still in 8th. Haven't been disqualified. Not sure about the rules, but I don't care. Dropping back to 9th. Who's he sponsored by? Never heard of them. Everybody knows M&M's though. If I can just try and keep on a certain racing line, then we might have a fighting chance. Ease around. Don't do anything drastic. Alright. Hug the wall. Give it a kiss. And so a total of 5 laps. I'm having an anxiety attack. I had a box of M&M's and I've given to me by the sponsors and I've there's none left now. So I'll suffer for that later on. Probably during the night. Where are you going, matey? Mr. DeWalt. The cheeky buggers. There is oh bugger. Oh yeah. Well, no, didn't want to do that. Messing around with the views, not a good time to do, is it? Scraped the wall, lost another bugger, another 2, 3. What they're doing? They've all got it in for me. This is a rip-off. Just keep your eyes on the road. Falling back into 13th. Which is a bit disheartening, isn't it? After all that action. Yeah, this in baseball, American football, I ain't got a clue. Trying to keep it stabilised there. I'm doing my utmost. Racing on the edge. That's my thing. Pull up to my bumper, baby. Let me past. Nice clean exit. Thing is, you never know when some idiot's going to have an accident. It's a bit like when I'm on the motorway going to work and I'm late and there's always some idiot that brakes. Straight bloody road, it's unreal. So there you have it. We've got, we're going to be showered with M&M's now. Either that or shite, because position 24. Could have been a lot better, couldn't it? Be honest. Drop it down into slow motion. There I go. Yeah, highlights. What else have we got? I can remember that one was in position 9. Mental speeds, yeah. Look at that. Sounds cracking up a bit, it's only to be expected. So, got all the highlights. Put it in slow-mo, get some spin-outs, look at that. Grinding. There's a bit of a a bump there. Right, I didn't actually pull into the pit. I mean, you know, I got the option, decided not to. Who wouldn't? Probably a reason behind that. So that's just my ignorance. Anyway. Oh well, I've got a new best lap. At least that'll do. Okie dokie. So there you have it. Little bit of Daytona there, NASCAR, for you guys. If you enjoyed the video, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, don't feel obliged. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll be back real soon with some more action videos. Right, who knows what's next? We've got lots of stuff lined up. We've got a lot of cannon fodder, a few platform games, probably all genres apart from AAA racing games, which I can't play on this machine. But anyway, have a good one guys, and I'll catch you later. Bye bye now.